We are now examining a brand new development in the medical world that is able to detect a concussion without the traditional CAT scan.
WGN's Dina Baer has more.
We first covered the developing technology back in 2014, a portable rapid blood test to detect concussion. Now, nearly 7 years later, the test has been approved by the Food and Drug Administration, finally addressing the growing problem of traumatic brain injuries.
There's nothing out there. This is a first of its kind. This is an absolute game changer. So we've had blood tests for the heart, for the kidneys, for the pancreas, but we've never had one for the brain until now.
It took 130 scientists and nearly 7 years to develop, looking inside the veins for evidence of a brain wound.
Looking at this test, what it does for clinicians and for patients is it helps make the invisible visible.
There are markers in the blood to indicate damage, specific proteins released from the brain after an injury. A few drops of blood on a cartridge, and 15 minutes later.
So if you hit your head, we take your blood, we measure the blood. If these brain proteins are at a certain level, if they are here instead of here, that means that these proteins have been released from the brain, that some sort of damage has occurred.
The idea is to help clinicians rule out a possible concussion without the need for a head CT.
If the brain proteins are not present, that means that the person does not need a head CT and can go home and have that sense of peace.
But higher levels of the proteins indicate a more severe injury. The Abbott test then complements a CT scan. It's been cleared to detect the markers in the blood up to 12 hours after an injury.
So this is a rule-out test, and it has 99.3% negative predictive value. That means that we'd only miss one out of every 145 head CTs that would be positive. That's really good.
Right now, the test is for use in hospitals and clinical settings, but Abbott hopes to distribute the rapid screening tool to minute clinics, urgent care centers, and school sports teams. Abbott scientists partnered with the Department of Defense to develop this test. Back to you.